The silver and black of Raider Nation are geared up for this exciting matchup between the Eagles and the Raiders.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this NFC team, they are hard hitting bunch.
The onside kick executed to near perfection, and it looks like the kicking team has it. First down on the way. McCoy. And that'll be a gain of about two.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Quarters formation here for the defense. They'll go shotgun here. Brings it into his body.
Nice job by the offense picking up that first down here to start the... game, and that is important to give you a little confidence, to give you some rhythm, and most of all just release some of that pressure you feel.
That reception gave them the first down.
Out of the gun, the throw to the left. Ball's spotted away.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Coming up, second down. Drop back, shotgun formation. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Gains 18.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20, but here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. And the throw, it's incomplete.
Number 10, the intended receiver.
Press coverage all the way. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Play action. The quarterback has it on his hip. Now looking to throw.
Number 10.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. This will be the eighth play of this drive. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Out of the shotgun formation. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
And the offense will call the timeout. Quarterback's hollering out instructions. Tough starting field position here.
Ohio! Ohio!
First and 10. Working that left side. That ball is picked off. They pounce on him there.
Pass interference. Defense.
The defense will take the penalty. The Raiders getting ready now to start their drive. Split backfield here. Takes the snap from the shotgun. He's going deep. That's an interception. That brings the play to an end.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception. Look out, the defense is showing a blitz here.
They bring in an extra defensive back.
Hey, let's go! Eagle, Eagle! Hey, let's go, base 24!
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Looking across the middle, he had no time to get set.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion. Defense is crowding the line of scrimmage. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Trying to work the middle of the field. Eagles get a first down. Touchdown.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
The Eagles for the extra point. And the extra point is good. Following the extra point, the Eagles are leading by 7. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. The safety, he's creeping up. Now first and 10. Looks to his left. And it's thrown incomplete.
Throws incomplete.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. He'll throw it over the middle. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Ohio! Ohio!
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Incomplete.
Number 85, the intended receiver. On the play. Fourth down.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. He'll fire it out to the left. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said,
ball's picked off. They bring him to the turf.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Nickel formation here for the defense. First down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. That pass, it looks like a little miscommunication.
This can be the difference in the game. When you get a chance for a big play on the long go route on the outside, the quarterback has got to hit it. That time, he didn't even get close.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second down and 10. Going across the middle. And that's a gain of 9.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third and long where you only have like 3 or 4 plays you can go to.
Third down and 1. Running back gets it on the handoff.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
The formation here, shotgun. Vicks looking long. What a catch. Breaks the plane, and he's got the touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
And after that extra point, the Eagles lead by 14. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Raiders getting set now for the next series.
7-19.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The defense comes out of the nickel. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Pass is incomplete. Number 17, the intended target on the play. Second.
It's now second down.
Play action fake and dropping back to throw. Squeezes it into coverage. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Well, if you want to be a good play action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
Gains 17.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
In the red zone, McFadden, slap, touchdown, that'll close the gap.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays, leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can the defense come out and help them out?
Lining up now for the two. Back to the running back. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Gains 14.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
Gun. White 20. Eagle. White 20.
First and 10. Gets it again here. Looks like a gain of 3, maybe 4.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Eagle.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. With two hands, he has it.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on him.
The offense looking down the field. The promised land so close by. The safety is up in the box right now. Second and 10. Looking for an open. Eagles in the end zone.
Tight ends are a position where you got to be able to do it all. You got to be able to block, run routes, and you got to be able to get in position so you have a chance to catch the touchdown pass. Good job by the tight end. Touchdown.
The quarterback's calling something out. They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion.
Base 24. Gun. Hey, let's go. Hey, let's go. Base 24.
It's handed to the running back. And so they convert it here on the two-point drive. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. He's brought to a halt. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. The Raiders ready to take over the football. The quarterback has his team's attention here. From the gun. Looking at every option. Ball's thrown, incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job of the defensive back.
Split backfield here. Second down and 10. The quarterback throws the pass. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Here, a split backfield.
Blue 58. Zebra.
From the shotgun. Stands in the pocket. That ball was going the other way.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. And now they'll try over again on second down. The flag is out.
Touchdown, Eagles.
The defense accepts the penalty. Following the penalty on the offense, it's now second down and 19. Looking to scramble. That's a two-point safety, and that means you also have to send the ball back to the other team with a free kick at the 20. Going to try his luck here. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Darren McFadden will run with it. Carson Palmer, when he throws the football, Bill, he can spin it.
Yeah, he throws the ball beautifully. And, you know, he always has. His nickname coming out of college was Jugs. And that's a Jugs machine, which we put the football in, and it's always the same throw. So that's a great credit to his talent, and that's one of the reasons why he's still having success in the NFL.
And D'Amico Ryans makes the tackle.
Good job of the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Regular.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. And the give to Darren McFadden. And that's good for only a yard or two.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running them.
And he's taken down.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
This is a five-step drop back. And he... Touchdown. This game is tight.
That's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. The quarterback put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. The Eagles are getting set for their next possession. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Eagles now move the chains. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
First down and 10. Finds his mark in traffic. Gains 15.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
Everybody is split out wide.
Hey, let's go! 20!
First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side, and not until they pick up good yardage as he brought down.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting
makes the catch. Touchdown.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL, and you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion.
Number 13, the intended receiver on the play.
They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Darren McFadden. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Three-step drop. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. Raiders get a first down.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
We reach the two-minute warning here in the second quarter.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Now first and 10. And he's forced to the ground.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there. Hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
A looking across the middle, sticks to his hands. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are, they got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
Inaccurate with that one. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Just couldn't get his feet down on that catch.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than 7, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Third down and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. Good yardage picked up on that call.
Oh, man, he almost gets into the end zone so close to getting over the goal line.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. He'll throw it over the middle. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than 7, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
That is play number 10 on this drive.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Sally 19! Sally 19! Regular!
Offense heading to the line for the 11th play of the drive. Touchdown, and this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this 2-point try. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. We're lining up here for the onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. The Eagles come onto the field for their next series. First down here.
Base 20. And let's go base 24. Base 24. Gun.
From the gun. Trying to work that left side. Eagles now move the chains. Shove to the sideline.
When you spy the quarterback, what it does, it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Less people covering the receivers down the field.
From the red zone. First down and 10. Safety valve time. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage. They get set quickly, ready for another snap. Second down after that pass play. The quarterback's calling something out. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. He fires it in there. Tackles made.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself 3 more opportunities.
They bring in an extra defensive back.
Let's go base 24.
draw play. Trying. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
The Eagles for the extra point.
It's good.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff.
And he's brought to the ground.
The Raiders get ready to start their drive.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
They'll go shotgun here.
Throwing now to his left. Interception.
He's brought down.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
This is going to be a long field goal attempt.
The kick is good.
Well, when you get points, it's never a bad thing. That is for sure. Good job by the field goal kicker that time. Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
We're back here now in this one where the Eagles are leading by 12.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back.
The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Nobody but the quarterback in the backfield here.
Gun.
Out of the gun. The quarterback throws to the right. No one was open.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
Base 24.
Second and 10. Going across the middle. Fumble. He stacked up at that point.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumbling the football in a situation like that.
Raiders come onto the field now for this next series.
Zebra.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Drop back, shotgun formation.
The defense did not give up an inch.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Second down and 10.
Surveys, and the quarterback is taken down.
I'm not going to blame the offensive line. They did their job, but the problem was the secondary. They were all over the receivers, nowhere for the quarterback to throw it. That is truly a covered sack.
Third down now. Out of the shotgun formation. Looking to the right side and throwing. He makes the catch. And he's taken out of bounds.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. First and 10. challenging the defenders to the right side. That pass incomplete. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Eyeing that left side. Right where it had to be.
Good job by the receiver. Running into that defense. Through the zone. Finding the open space and making a nice catch.
First down here after the completion. The formation here. Shotgun. The throw to the left. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The quarterback throws it on the mark.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. He's looking to the right. Touchdown and drawing close.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
Lining up now for the two. McFadden. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That kick came right out, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Nickel formation here for the defense.
And let's go base 24.
First and 10. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Right where it had to be. That'll stop the play right there.
Oh, there's nothing like a play action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw down the field for that completion.
The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. And he's intercepted.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass. And look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Regular.
They face first down. The quarterback throws the pass under fire on that throw.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance and he throws the incompletion. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Reaches in, knocks it away.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth. A takeaway. Eagles in for the score.
Well, on defense, to make a play like this, so much of it is about timing. Perfect timing by the defensive player. Gets the interception and runs it all the way back for a touchdown.
The Eagles for the extra point. Counted. Following the extra point, the Eagles lead by 11. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Quarterback's calling something out. The defense comes out in the nickel. And that ball has been picked off.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Now first and 10. McCoy. He's going to the left. He's got some daylight. No doubt about it. Touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done. And this team definitely has one.
Comes up short. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. They'll take it at the 20. The Raiders getting ready now to start their drive. The quarterback has his team's attention here. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
There's a difference when you play zone. You drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
Second and 10. Getting away from the pressure. No room to complete that one.
Well, that's a good job by my man. Really good effort. Gets outside the pocket. But, boy, once he gets outside the pocket, that's a terrible throw.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Secures it with two hands. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. And it's picked off by Rogers. Cromartie surges ahead.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
The defense comes out of the dime. First down and 10. Play action. Working that left side. Here's the pass, and it's broken up incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Go, go.
They've come out in the dime package. Second down and 10. They'll run it here out of the weak eye. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up quickly to the line.
Gun.
First and 10. They'll run it with him again. They break through, tackle him behind the line. Offense lines up here. Second and 11. Back to the ground. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
There is nothing like a long touchdown run. It takes so many elements to make it happen. Good blocking up front. A broken tackle by the running back. Blocking down the field by the receivers. They had it all. What a touchdown run.
Now the offense in the hurry up. Makes the PAT. And after that extra point, the Eagles lead by 24. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. Raiders getting set now for their next series. They bring in an extra defensive back. Looking across the middle, reaches out and snatches it. Gets past the first wave. Touchdown.
Yeah, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, you got a better chance.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up, put an additional two.